Alright, today we're playing at Dainton. We've got Mr. Jerry Allen there playing off a reasonable 24. We have Mr. Lewis Davis there, who's playing off a very realistic 11. And next to him, we have Mr. Andrew Smith, who's playing off 20! That's gone in the tree over there.
That went long though, didn't it?
Oh, majestic. Whoa. Straight down the middle.
Practice ball, isn't it?
Straight down the middle.
Those hours on the range this morning have paid off early.
Yeah. Right down the middle of that hole. He's not shooting down the tree. He's chopping down there somewhere, I guess. And that's not gone very far at all, unfortunately. all right. Over the border, but it's coming. Not enough. Not enough. Not enough. That's water as well. That's gone the other way. God, this is so not happening.
Very long time for everything there, Andy.
That's gone left, but quite a long way, over in those trees over there. Straight down the middle. Well, unfortunately, you hit the tree in your backswing and piled the ball.
Completely buried.
Buried the ball.
No idea what I can do with that. What can you do with it? Take it with a pitch and wedge and hope you take everything out.
Chopped up there. Probably just not his very good contact, but 7 iron, something like that.
Short backswing.
Yeah, just sort of jab it up there somewhere. Yeah, that's a shot. Lewis is probably that one. Thank you. Short on the bank. Change of club for Andy, going back to the back. Yes, up on the dance floor. Shot. that's not a very good contact. That's gone bobbling across to the other side. Nicely in. that's a proper shot. That did look a proper shot. Right over the trees, left, cutting back to the middle of the fairway. Thank you. very high but short, I think.
Sure.
with a bunker, that could be a great shot. Yeah, sweet. Nice. Andy's stripping off, warming up as he closes the gap on the single handicapper over there, Lewis.
Down to the underpants by the time we get
to the that's a bit scary. I will film that if you do it. Yeah, driller. That'll make it.
One way of getting there, quite right.
Bunkerish.
I'm glad Mike stayed really low then. Skipped on the west.
Reasonable hit. Over there. Towards the mound. Thank you. long. Just cut across it a tad with that right side up there. That's good. Right of Andy's. Short. That's up on the right as well. Good distance up there. Thank you. Great putt from there.
Just five.
Until these completely go.
I'm about to produce my best of four.
Well.
Not very good. That one's in the water. That's in the water. Yeah, left of the bunker. It's in the bunker, I think. Stop that.
Oh, no way, Lewis. No way. No that one go. Oh, first sand shot of the day. Oh, and it's coming.
Oh, that's a lucky. Could be in there, could be some more sand action. Could be double sand action.
Okay. Yeah, good effort that, Jerry.
Win the hole. Miserable
Jerry to win, I say. Come on, baby. Oh, Jerry, you always end up over there. The line of that was the flag. Is that your tee shot of the day on the par 3s, Andy? Off the tree, over by the fence.
All right, Lewis.
Did quite well.
I could be in the bunker. Quite well.
Bit of ground action. I reckon that'd have been even bigger behind the ball. It's interesting, line up in front of an existing dealer. That front right.